got to keep pushing, and hopefully we'll see him next year.
How big of a factor was Fields for your line in the second half? It seemed like he was able to buy more time than he got in the first half.
Yeah, he does pretty well getting out of the pocket, you know, so hats off to him. You know, he likes to make those plays. We just got to keep scrambling, and hopefully we can get him down before his receivers get open.
I know it's out of your control and everything, but given the way you guys played today against number one team in the country, you guys feel like you deserve the Rose Bowl?
I hope so. I hope a lot of people thinks that, you know. So hopefully we'll be in Pasadena, you know. I'm excited wherever we go. I think we're in a good spot, good position, you know. So I got to send the seniors. We have to send the seniors off, right? So that's what I'm looking forward to.
Apologies, you've been asked this already. Is there any adjustments that they had made in the second half in terms of what they were running with the passing attack or whatnot that was different from the first half?
No, not really. Obviously, there's always going to be a couple of tweaks here and there. But other than that, I think it was that was their offense. You know, Justin Fields, he likes to get out of the pocket, run around, and hopefully his receivers get open and stuff like that. So he did extend the plays, you know, with his feet and his arm. So he trusted that, you know. So they converted a couple of third down, key third downs, you know. So third downs and a money down. So we got to take care of that, you know. So obviously we didn't get the job done.